guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am going to play my own obstacle course that I made. So if you guys want to check it out, I will leave it in the descriptions. Or I'll leave it in the comments. So, yeah. It says, welcome to the 15 level obstacle course. I spelled obstacle wrong, so please. I don't know. And then, over here it says sub means subscribe to my YouTube channel. So please do that too. And also, before we start this video, make sure you hit that like button too. So, let's start it. Okay, so level one, it's a shortcut to the end. You can go do the shortcut, but I'm not going to do the shortcut, because. So, first obstacle. Level two. So, if you guys heard that, there's 15 levels. Sorry if I die a lot, because I'm kind of a bad obstacle course. If you think I'm good at obstacle courses, then yeah. But I think I'm kind of good, but level five. I get stuck on this sometimes, so. I know a way, just to that. Do that and then boom. I don't know what I was doing. I was doing something dumb. So we're on level 6 here out of 15. Level 7. Gotta let my speed things on my leg go away. There we go. Level 8. On level 9. Level 10. Sometimes I can be good at obstacle courses. Sometimes I'm not, sometimes I am. Depends. Oh. Level 12. This is always the hard part. But this is what I do. I got lucky there. Level 14. Okay. to be kind of hard. Okay, so I'm on level 15. You guys see that? Our last level. So, let's do it. I know it's a short obstacle course because it takes a long time for me to make an obstacle course. It takes like about a whole day. And I finished. Level 15, so it says, good job out there. And then once when you come down here, there's coins that you can collect. And also, I might show you the battle pass. So, let's go and see what the battle pass looks like. But if you guys have seen it already, don't watch this video. Still watch the video, but yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna start off in the battle pass of tier 1. You get Journey versus Hazard, Turk versus Riptide, Ego, Tackle Box, Matcha Punch, 100 V-Bucks, Respect the Peace, Headshot, Riptide, Banner Icon, Andrew's Axe, Journey, 100 V-Bucks, Nutcracker, Crew, Sky Trailer, Slurp GG, i5, Banner Icon, Storm Shredder, 100 V-Bucks, Ripley vs. Sweet, Google Trooper, Base Camp Bag, Bees, Slurp Stream, V-Bucks, Boulder Breakers, Final Harvest, Ripley, Checkered Flag, Hunter V-Bucks, Western Wilds to Duo, Banner Icon, 0 point, Pink, Base Jumper, Skull Reaper, Sludgehammer, V-Bucks, Remy versus Toxin, Kiss, Antidote, Sky Session, Camo, V-Bucks, Banner Icon, OPT, The End, Metcha, and Testy, Med Axe. Alter, V-Bucks, Link, Crazy 8, Battle Pass X, Bill, while hooping. $3. 8 ball versus scratch. Nia tomato. Ball bling. Return. 8 ball. $3. 8 ball. Bank shots. Spectrum. Drift paint. Banner icon. Sharpshooter. $3. Go. Chick, hot drop, way back, Viva, camo versus chick, banner icon, highlight, strikers, Demi, solid groove. I like this music. Boing, Llama Fields, DNA, Squat Up, Squid Up, never mind, Fusion, Cool, Kindred, Bears, 100 V-Bucks, No Scope, Fusion Orb, Banner Icon, Dev, Enter, Dominant, I can't say that, whatever, Fusion, Sky, V-Bucks, and then Fusion. I don't really like the tier 100, except for this one. Not this one. Not this one. Well, kinda. I kinda like this one. But, yeah. So, I do have all the challenges done. See my locker. Okay, those two. And those two. Here's my locker. Here's the item shop. So I hope you guys liked this video. And I will see you in my next video. See ya.